everybody. Today, I'm going to show you how to make Chwinamul. So dried Aster Scaber. Chwinamul is a mountain grown some vegetable. It's actually imported from Korea. So this, when you go to grocery store, so large size and small size. And then I'm going to use this small size. It says 100 grams. And we are going to boil this. Okay, over high heat, let's boil this. So I boil 25 minutes now, and let's see, it's really like boiling. Turn off the heat. Let it cool down this way. So around 2 hours later, I'm going to check it. So meanwhile, like we said, remaining heat in this pot is going to still cook the chwinamul tender and softer. It really, this amount is grows a lot, like this. And the color is really brownish liquid water. And also this vegetable has a little like a bitter taste. We are going to wash and rinse and drain a couple of times. I'm going to throw away this water first. Some bubbles, remove this way, and you see a little like a sort of dirt, so on the bottom, wash really thoroughly. So three or four times, wash and drain, wash and drain, all remove that all the grits, like sand or dirt. And soak this in overnight, pre-soaked. Yesterday, I made this and kept in the refrigerator. So this is a 5 cups bowl. It's like this. We can cook this now. Okay, heat your pan. Onion around medium size, one onion. This is really large size, so I'm going to use this amount. Around 1 cup sliced onion. And the canola oil or vegetable oil, 2 tablespoons. Four cloves of minced garlic. Okay, here. And onions. Chwinamul. So let's cut it this bite size. Cut this way and this way again, all the bite size, add this to here. And add 1/3 cup soy sauce. Honey or sugar, 1 tablespoon. So I made this 3 different kinds of vegetable dishes because it goes with this chwinamul and this soybean sprout, kongnamul, spinach, and radish, cooked radishes. So these three recipes are already posted on my website. I sauteed around 8 minutes. And still, this stem is really hard for you. And add some water. And keep stirring until when this is really soft and tender. One thing missing, what is it? Yes, sesame oil. Okay, sesame oil, always last touch, around 2 teaspoons. So well done. Here. The leftover chwinamul, keep it in the refrigerator. Very pretty, right? Okay. Sesame seeds. Serve with rice and kimchi, and if you want, a bowl of soup. Kim. Just roast it slightly like this. January 15th by lunar calendar, full moon festival day. We just wrap our fortune. Like this is like my wrapper, and rice and all vegetables. Wrap this and eat it. Cut this. And half, and another half, multi-grain rice, the chwinamul. Squeeze a little bit this bottom part, and this. Okay, and then, okay. We made chwinamul, so let's taste it. Awesome. Chwinamul has a really like some herbal flavor. It has a really kind of special taste. Chwinamul. Easy to pronounce, isn't it? Enjoy my recipe. See you next time. Bye.